Now I have Beko with me all the way from Swaziland. Hello, Beko. Wow, you look so beautiful.
Thank you so
much. And your music is amazing as well. Tell us, where did it all start for Beko?
It started way back. I think I was 13. I was inspired by an old Swazi storytelling book called Beko. And from Beko.
Yes.
I read that and I was translating it from Swazi to English. And my mom said, hey, you need to start writing your own things. And that's where I started writing poetry. And yeah.
What inspires your stories?
Life. Struggles that you see in our society, love, people, in totality love, life itself, and the strength that people have, the strength that women have, and
What would you like people to take away from your music? What is the message? What is the drive?
The message for me is that as people, we all have the strength to overpower whatever obstacles or struggles that we face as human beings. And that's why I really love to write about women issues and addressing them, because I feel when you address such issues, you empower the entire nation. Mm-hmm. So, poetry is really into empowerment.
Yeah. And what do you see for yourself in the future?
I basically see growth, also traveling a bit and sharing my poetry, my creative work with other people in other different countries and sharing different cultures, just like I'm here now.
I'm there
to understand and love the culture that South Africa has, and also share my own Swahili kind of vibe, you know. So
And what do you think people maybe who don't know your music and, you know, people who don't embrace poetry, what would you like to say to them?
To take time and listen to poetry. It will do you wonders. It will build you, you know. It will create this atmosphere and it will heal you at the end of the day. Because, you know, we, as much as we provoke, we also heal through our words, you know. Is the power in words.
Yes, and this healing, how can people get the healing that you're bringing on the stage? Where can they find you?
They can find me on social media. They were the Storyteller on Facebook.
They were the Storyteller.
Yes, I'm on Twitter, I'm on Instagram. I'm also on SoundCloud, and they can find my latest EP titled Promise Black Coffee on these social media platforms.
Yes. Thank you, Beko, all the way from Swaziland.
Thank you so much for having us.
Woman, you strong. Woman, you strong as black coffee. Woman, you strong as a black coffee. Woman, you gold, you gold. You're strong, you're an elegant gemstone. You were born by a